Hey PlayStation fans, this is VVV Night Fury VVV doing another PS Plus monthly game review. So the two games this month are Noah and Outcast 2. I've already downloaded these games, and as you can see on the screen there, they're both free. So we're going to jump into the first one, so we'll give the Noah Emery go first. So I'm trying to do monthly reviews of each game. If you're enjoying them so far, if you've downloaded any of the games from my gameplay, just stick a comment on any of my posts, and join me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube. I'm trying to get 100 followers on Facebook, and if you could subscribe to my YouTube channel, that'd be brilliant. So we'll just wait for it to load up now and then we can get going. Okay, so I've not played either of these games before. Okay, let's go a new game. Golden Palaces and Sparkling Jewels. Opening sequence.
Some call it a miraculous stone. A philosopher's stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. Spain, the country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Amrita for them. With that power, they manage to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
Interesting. So, Tower of London. Start as in by the Tower of London, or inside the Tower of London. Looks a bit gloomy. Okay.
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Okay, this is gonna be me. April 1598, Tower of London. This way. Look in there. Bloody hell. Oh, that was a bit rubbish, wasn't it? So, square is attack and X is jump back. It's a bit easy, isn't it? Once I had a weapon. Got in this one, anything? No. Okay, controls are pretty easy, pretty slick, pretty much like every other sort of fighting adventure game. Take medicine. R2 to change shortcuts. So let's carry on exploring. Until he turns his back. Good little block then, saved my life. Whoa! Okay, heck. That's brutal, this game is. but brutal. That crouch. That's a jab. Fight both of these at once. Come on then, turn around. So I'm going to try and take one out at a time. Okay, got that one. Going down to go back up now. I want to be escaping. I'm not coming back up. I'm not quite sure what that does. I think it might top my health up if. See if it does top my health up. Yeah. But it also respawns the enemies, which isn't good. So you mustn't be able to do it when you're in combat. So let's see if that let me do it now. It's all about using the dodge. Okay, medicine, battle axe. Let's see if I've got any other bits of kit. I'm gonna add a moment. Got nothing else at the minute. Okay, where are we going here? What here? Can't see another way around in here. Okay, where to go from here then? No, I can carry on going up actually. Oh no, this is where we were earlier, wasn't it? Strange, don't know where to go. What's this? So escape the Tower of London. That's what I'm trying to do. Some guard trousers. Oh, wrong one. Sure, this was the way I came. So, alright, let's try this again.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose. The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita. Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita. With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
So, can I get into that room, do you reckon? A bit foggy over this way. Terror of London Guard hat. Okay, can't get in that way. So we are going a different way this time. Another guard there. Okay, let's try the door. That's where I've already been. Because they're all dead. So let's carry on looking, go downstairs again. Okay, so we've got the full outfit now. So you've got a weapon bar as well that stops you from just slashing all the time. Pick all that up. Open this nice big chest. Everything up. No doubt we'll be able to sell it at some point, get some money. See if there's anything in them now. Use a bit of medicine. Let's go for that one. I'm not I'm going to kill those two players down there. I'm going to head down this way, kill this one. Oh. Yeah, I ain't going that way. Two knights in armor. No chance. Another knight over there.
Looks like I might be able to escape from the top of that tower. How can I get up there?
Okay, so let's hurry up to the top of this tower. Oh shit, we've got a knight up there. Don't really want to fight a knight. Okay, so we're up at the top now. Another chest to open. Almost missed that one. Did it say to do jump attack then? So, use circle or triangle to do a drop attack and jump on them. Whoa. Wasn't as bad as what I thought it was going to be.
It's you, the man with the guardian spirit.
He looks a bit scary.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold. It's time for your execution.
Holy. Whoa, get out of there. Let him run. Oh shit. Oh, I like that power move.
Well done. Quite a feat.
Oh, no. He stole her. Jump! Oh, you got shot! Should have fucking jumped quicker. What did he pick up? Oh, feather. Okay, what's going on there? So, trophy end, a long journey begins. So, there we are, on the ship this time.
During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifda remained. Ironic twist. But what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
So that's our opening storyline. Choose your preferred weapon. So, sword, dual sword. Don't want spear, don't really want axe. Don't really want that. I think I'll go single sword. Go sword. Don't know, do we want a big thick battle axe? I do want swords and swords. I'm gonna go for the axe. Ooh. Guardian spirit. Gonna go the wolf. So we'll do the tutorial mission so everybody can see what they need to do to start off with. Obviously, we've learned pretty much most of the skills on the first sort of bit, but we'll do it just for the video, just so you can see what it's like. And what we need to go through. Okay, so we've got our sword. Let's equip it. Quick attack, strong attack. lock on R3 switch targets R. Where is my next thing? Here it is. Let our bar charge up again. We're happy with that one, so L1 is block, X is either charge or back off. What's this one? Switch stances, so high stance, mid stance, low stance. So high stance, mid stance, low stance, circle puts your sword away. I suppose if they've got a high stance and you've got low, then you can beat them fairly easy, can't you? Let's have a look. Mid stance. Nice and easy. Kai pulls R1 while blue lights gather around you after an attack. Okay, I need somebody to attack first. Okay. same. The same with the axe, pretty much. The same. Let's have a look. Ooh. So we've got range weapons. I do love range weapons. So again, that's just about setting up your shortcuts. This is your guardian spirit. So you get a stronger weapon, it's got fire damage on it. All missions complete! Go forward. Okay, so that's all I'm going to do on this one. So this was VVV Night Fury VVV. Thanks for watching. This was the PlayStation Plus monthly free game of Noah. If you enjoyed the video, look forward to the next one. And please, if you can, subscribe to my YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Twitch accounts. If you could definitely subscribe to my Facebook one, that'd help me. Like I said, just search for VVV Night Fury VVV. Okay, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video.